Hey there, folks. This is David. I'm David Spray. Welcome back to our ongoing Let's Play of Control for the PS4 on PS5. Please be sure to like, share, subscribe, comment, ring the bell, contribute to my Patreon, links in the description of the bomb, stay inside, stay safe, wear a mask, get vaccinated. Okay, so yeah, last time we managed to locate Underhill, and yeah, she's obviously an outside contractor since she doesn't immediately recognize me as director, and yeah, we just spent all this time collecting her spore samples. And yeah, dealing with all these mold monster things that we saw back in the Black Rock Crater. So yeah, hopefully she'll be able to come up with some sort of countermeasure, some way to get rid of these guys. Before we have to deal with them as well as the Hiss. Well, at least the mold aren't anywhere near as annoying to fight as the Hiss. Ugh. Well, and then again, all the annoying seems to lie with Underhill.
You look like a woman with mold for me.
That I do.
I found L5. But I kind of wanted to eat them.
Yeah, don't.
The mold has that effect on some people. Likely due to the fact it's not actually mold, or even of this dimension. I suspect it is the result of two incompatible molecular structures, one dominant, coming into contact. I call it mold or fungus because it's closer in appearance and behavior than anything else we know. Except perhaps bacteria.
She reminds me of my old biology teacher.
Hey.
Did you happen to meet any more members of my ranger detail?
I didn't see any rangers. Just walking mold people. Unless...
Yeah, unless those were the rangers, yeah.
If you found mold people, you found my rangers. I refer to the creatures as hosts. They, like other unwary agents, succumbed to the appetite. But that's nothing for you to worry about. The pill I'm about to make with these samples will make the lower level perfectly safe to traverse. It has the added benefit of immunizing you against the pit's toxic spores.
Awesome!
Now leave me to it.
Alright, give Dr. Hill time, Underhill time to finish the antidote.
I need to get going.
Try not to transport any spores outside the infected areas.
Careful in there, ma'am. Area's under quarantine. I wouldn't go in there without talking to Underhill first. Even if you have, I still wouldn't go in.
Is this really the best use of your time?
I wonder how long that's gonna take. Let's see, Dr. Underhill sends Jesse look for... Okay. Yeah, Underhill, not to rush you or anything, but I think we need that countermeasure yesterday. You know what I mean, love? Well, not much we could do now, but just wait until Underhill finishes, and hopefully the mold doesn't get to her. Or hopefully she doesn't decide to use herself as a test sample for the for this new antidote. I mean, hey, we got those two goons over there. I mean, that's what they're good for, right? I mean, considering her attitude towards her team getting turned into those mold people, then yeah, that probably tracks with her. All right, well, might as well tell Emily that we found Underhill. Yeah, I wonder how long that bolt cure is going to take. Can't imagine it'd take more than, like, I don't know, like an hour in game time or something like that, or maybe like 20 minutes. I don't know. Well, again, I'm just going by out. Well.
Every time I think it makes sense, the pattern shifts.
Hello, Jesse. Hi, Jesse. I should be going. Enjoy your data.
Oh, I will. Lots to do.
We don't have facilities here to analyze something as complex as the hiss. Hope delusional.
Alright, well, in the meantime, there's something I wanted to check out. Let's see, maintenance, research. Yeah, I saw there was like an elevator back at the Black Rock Quarry and want to see where that goes, or if I can access it. Let's just hope those big old meatballs in the hiss don't like to play nice. Hope those two don't play nice. Thank you. Yeah, good. Looks like I was right. I think I might have an idea. Nope. Didn't work. That didn't work. It did not work. Well, if you ever wanted a free spot to grind for cash, then this would definitely be it. I wonder if that was enough time.
I finished synthesizing the samples.
All right, awesome.
Do you need something?
I need to get going.
Try not to transport any spores outside the infected areas.
All right, you said you finished synthesizing the samples.
I suppose there are benefits to an emergency. Fewer disruptions. More time for concentration.
Alright, inside to his power plant. Alright, looks like I'll have to wait a little bit until I can get access until she's finished. I'm pretty sure the game will tell me. Oof. Not down there. No one else? Okay, good. Yeah, no, apparently there's like some documents I missed down here. Hello. All right, let's see here. Case file. Let's see. Pink Flamingo Supplement. Let's see. Acquisition date, August 12th, 1997. Let's see. Agents known as a transient, commonly found outside the entrance of the Bureau headquarters, would carry the item and loudly claimed to be responsible for the lack of inclement weather. The frequency of these claims attracted the personal interest of Dr. Darling. and interviews disguised as casual conversations, the transient reported that the item gives me clouds when it's hot and some when it's not. An event of note occurred during a heavy downpour when the vagrant was witnessed performing a possible ritual with the item. See file PAI-1372 for a detailed observation. Dr. Darling reported a wait of several seconds before the rain stopped. The vagrant was seized the next day. He was found to possess no and was released. The item remains in Bureau custody under suspicion of altered status, although this still has not been proven. All known variations of identification formulas have failed to elicit a response for the item.
Synthesizing the samples. Do you need something?
Alright, you said you finished, but where is it?
Try not to transport any spores outside the infected areas.
Duty down here. This place is fucking weird.
Clocks? No, that's weird.
Ugh. Guess that did it. Yeah, well, this whole operation's been a bit of a bust. Alright, so yeah, calling it a day, and next time we're going to head to the containment and start our actual search for Dylan. Good thing we already made a little bit of headway. Yeah. Alright, so till next time, folks, this is David on David's Brain. Stay inside, stay safe, wear a mask, get vaccinated. Bye-bye.